Machines don't distract as easily as people. I should be careful.
Found a scrap of paper with some numbers on it. You think it might be the vault combination?
It must be. I hope you didn't just leave it anywhere.
Of course not. I put it in one of the lockers.
Which one?
Can't remember. I wrote it down. It's in my pocket.
You should tell Mrs. Maunders. She handles all vault security. It's getting late.
Oh, this damned city. I'm getting sick, I know it.
My head feels like a Burek died in it.
I need to rest. I heard Southry, the old manager, died recently.
He did. That's a shame. I always liked him.
He was a fair bit more lenient than Maunders.
Turns out my sister has the gloom. You never met my sister, did you?
Glad when this is all over.
Wet. Freezing. Should have gotten one of those indoor jobs. Where you are! will be rich! You can't run from me!
Vanished. Just up and vanished.
You're here somewhere.
No! I have so much!
A friggin' body! Are you sure? Where is he?
I'll find whoever's there!
Sounds like someone wants to be caught, eh?
Please, don't hurt me!
I'll drive you out of the shadows!
Please, leave me be!
Need to check every corner!
I'm still in one piece. Amazing!
You've a mind for details. Use it!
What?
Is a good thing, I suppose. I do feel safer.
There are a few things left to savor in this city. Like the smell of a newly opened vault. Good job no one memorized this thing. Now to make a little withdrawal from Lady Hudnall's accounts. Did someone plant this and hope it would grow? Thank you. Poor old Lady Hudnall. First the fire, now me. To sleep.
I'd welcome some more.
Like it. Don't.